What's going on, guys? How you doing? It's Bert. I'm here at NCSL, National Conference of Student Leadership. So excited to talk to you. Many of you attended my workshop on how to use freestyle principles to transform your student leadership on your campus. Like I promised, I'm sending you all the resources, the PowerPoint. Let's hear from one of our students. So I got my guy Carlos here. Hey, what's going on, man?
How you doing, Bert?
Hey, have you freestyled before?
I haven't.
Never freestyled before. What did you think of the workshop?
I actually believed it was very informative. I got a good amount of skill, especially the three things that you talked about.
And LID, break down what LID stands for.
LID is basically lift the social fear, ignite the tribe, and then dance with chaos.
Yeah.
And within those three, I actually felt like I, throughout this like course of the weekend, I actually learned how to use LID into like freestyle.
That's awesome. What ended up happening on stage after the lip sync battle? What did you end up doing?
Oh, I actually did a little cipher. Like I try to use what I learned.
Yo, that's awesome. I'm proud of you, man. You're proud of yourself, bro.